cup of tea, Benjamin.
Absolutely not. I need to speak to Solicitor Spence alone. As a matter of urgency.
너무 귀여워.
You will be at no loss, Miss Bennet, to understand why I am here.
Indeed, you are mistaken. I cannot account for this honor at all.
Miss Bennet, I warn you. I am not to be trifled with. A report of a most alarming nature has reached me that you intend to be united with my nephew, Mr. Darcy. I know this to be a scandalous falsehood, though not wishing to injure him by supposing